Cat Deeley has praised Ant McPartlin for speaking out about his problems with drug abuse and depression. In June this year, the Britain's Got Talent presenter revealed he had checked himself into rehab to treat his issues with prescription drugs. "He is doing the right thing," she told the Mail on Sunday. "If you need some help, get some help. Everybody has issues." Hess made the decision to do something about it, which should be applauded. Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody makes some silly choices at some time in their life. We all do it. Advertisement continue reading below. We think Hess going to just get better, and everyone's going to love him even more for it. They'll love him as much as I do. Cat, who moved to the States in the mid-90s and forged a successful career presenting shows such as So You Think You Can Dance, has been friends with Ant for years. Alongside Declan Donnelly, they both presented classic kids show SMTV Live, and they have remained close friends since, so much so that Deeley even took part in this year's Saturday Night Takeaway murder mystery spoof The Missing Crown Jewels. However, Kat admitted to having no idea just how much Ant was struggling. Getty Images Anthony Harvey Strangeri didn't know anything, she added. "The last time I saw them was in Florida, when we did the Missing Crown Jewels thing in April. Ant seemed absolutely fine." Kat will soon be returning to present on UK TV for the first time in years on Sky One. She will present an a cappella singing competition called Sing It, which will bring together 30 diverse a cappella groups competing to win the main prize. Readers affected by the issues raised in this story are encouraged to contact Samaritans Free on 116-123 www.samaritans.org or Mind on 0300-123-3393 www.mind.org.uk. Want up to the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpeed Twitter account, and yeah, you're all set.